Any other questions, guys? Yeah.
What causes the jumping backwards? I know you told me before, I always forget.
Well, there's a lot of things that can cause that. I mean, you take a look at Wang from China and she jumps back about 8 inches. You know, and she, because she really basically has that, she's a real little person, she's really got that big old C pull that's going on her, and she ends up going back that way. That's not as much of a concern for me, jumping backward, as jumping forward. Because jumping forward, I'm not finishing. Jumping backward, I could get a C pull in there, and it could be inefficient, it can be efficient, but those that seem to do it, Casey ended up jumping back about an inch or so, Sage jumps back about an inch or so, Wang jumps back about 8 inches. Now, if
it's,
I had,
overextension,
she's, well, she has a different extension.
Okay.
Her extension is this. I like that extension. I don't like that extension. I like that extension because now I can simply pull myself down and around the bar. She really has to crank on bringing that bar with her as she jumps back.
Okay.
And the problem isn't jumping back. The problem is leaving the bar out in front with you. So, yeah, what ends up happening is that person on the turnover is here, you jump back and the bar is here. So you really have to almost have an over-exaggerated turnover finish on that third pull to counter that jump back. And if I'm off that much, where does the bar go? Behind me. I'll end up losing it behind me. So that, to me, the horizontal hip thrust is just an inefficient way. But I know some coaches that teach it and they've been very successful doing it. I like the vertical hips.
Got it. Thank you, coach.
Yeah. I'm not wearing boots.
All right, you should. Yeah, guys, I'll be here, and if you want me to look at anything, don't hesitate to ask me.
Mike, what are you doing here? What is this event you're at?
You know what? It's just addressing the basics, the fundamentals.
Picture, like, where are we and what are you doing?
No,
here?
We're in
Burgener seminar you're teaching, or?
No. This is, we're at Big Sky, Montana at the affiliate gathering, and we have an opportunity here to work some basics with the affiliates and show them a little bit of what we know, and it's just a good time to spend valuable time together, and I have a gift of teaching this stuff, and if I can, help the affiliates, pick up anything that I know. That's the idea. That's the idea of doing it.
Was this a scheduled event to have you teach us, or this is just Mike Burgener walked by some bars and this is an impromptu?
Well, we had Paula talk to me about would I mind spending some time up here doing this stuff, and of course not. This is what I do. I like doing it. So they wanted us to come in at 3:00 and help some people out, and it's what, noon now, and I've been up here since 11:00 or so, and it's an opportunity to just spend time in the environment you like to spend time in.